Police have arrested a man in connection with a February homicide, and it turns out he was already in custody on unrelated charges. Rendell Williams now faces an involuntary manslaughter charge. Back on February 20th, police found Michael Boyer unconscious near 22nd in Illinois. At the time, medics thought he was intoxicated. Detectives spoke to Williams, who claimed responsibility for Boyer's injuries. Then police let him go. Boyer died 6 days later. Now Williams is charged in his death.